What's up, everyone? My name is Aaron Kempkes. Welcome to Chartbeat, an all-genre music countdown comprised of songs that are the most popular on their respective charts. I will take some of the highest demanded music on the Hot 100, radio airplay, digital, country, and rock charts, and present it to you each week in order based on a universal point system. Each week, your favorite song on the countdown could get a little boost from you at home if you voted up on Facebook. Now let's start the countdown. The number 7 song debuted at number 2 on the Hot 100, but dropped to number 10, causing the new single from well-known rapper Eminem to barely make it this week. But Berserk, which revisits the old school style that made Eminem a household name, is still gaining its ground on radio airplay, and an appearance on the top 10 on the digital chart may just give it the boost it needs. Here's the Detroit native at number 7. The number 6 song on the countdown is a debut for Avicii, well known for his club hit Levels in 2011, and he's back again with the first single from his debut full-length studio album. Wake Me Up is given its flair from American soul singer Aloe Block, who is actually uncredited on the track, but turns a normal club anthem into a soulful take on life. Let's give some love to Aloe as well as Avicii, who debut at number 6 with Wake Me Up. Lady Gaga is back. After crashing onto the music scene in 2009 with such authority, Born This Way, while an impressive album according to sales, left the spotlight rather quickly, with the final single falling out of favor. Now Gaga's back with the number 5 song on her countdown, an anthemic pop masterpiece that teaches us all how to spell applause. This next song has a chorus that almost everyone in America could probably sing by heart. But that doesn't take away from the fact that it is still extremely popular among country fans and mainstream purists alike. Between the Nelly remix and the original track, Cruise has been purchased over 6 million times and is one of the highest climbing country songs in recent memory. Here's Florida Georgia Line with the number 4 song on our countdown. And number 3 is an earworm that took a similar route to Phillip Phillips' Home, making its debut on an American Family insurance commercial. It soon became so catchy and outright awesome that it made a splash on the radio, and now you catch a bunch of people humming the hook and attempting to hum the electronic sounds unsuccessfully. Here's Capital Cities with our number 3 song, Safe and Sound. Blurred Lines is no longer number 1. It was knocked down from its 12-week stint at number 1 on the Hot 100, but it still rules the radio, and whether you like it or not, you've sung it to yourself in the shower at least once. Here's Robin Thicke at number 2. Our number 1 comes from a familiar face. Katy Perry seems to be unstoppable, and with Katy Perry's 8th chart topper in her career, she roars back with a vengeance. Here's your number 1 song. I'll see you next time on Chartbeat. Have a great week, everyone.